Assalamu alaikum students, I am Dr. Ikra and the practical we will be performing today is clinical examination of sensory system. The part of sensory system which we'll be examining today is anterolateral spinothalamic tract. First of all, a bit of introduction about the anterolateral spinothalamic tract is that the tract carries sensations of pain, temperature, crude touch, tickle and itch, and sexual sensations from the periphery to the central nervous system. The nerve fibers carrying these sensations from the periphery to the central nervous system are type 8 delta and type C fibers. These fibers enter the spinal cord and immediately decussate or cross over to the opposite side in the spinal cord and then ascend contralaterally to the thalamus. The principle of this practical is that the sensations of pain and temperature are assessed on a subject to check the anterolateral spinothalamic tract. The sensations are evaluated with the subject's eyes closed and the sensation is presented minimally at first and then its intensity is increased. The sensations are compared on both sides of the body and they should be of equal intensity. The stimuli should have correct location and correct identification by the subject. First of all, we will discuss the general protocol of approaching a subject in this practical. You must approach the subject from the right side and then you will introduce yourself to the subject. You must explain the procedure in detail to the subject and take his or her consent. After that, ask the subject to close his eyes and perform the test to check the sensations of pain and temperature. Always compare corresponding points on both sides of the body. The sensations are usually assessed on the hands, lower arms, abdomen, lower legs, and feet. Okay, students. Now we will discuss the apparatus which is used to assess the anterolateral spinothalamic tract. For this procedure, we will require sterile pins or needles and test tubes containing hot water and cold water to assess the thermal sensations. Now we will discuss the procedure for assessing the pain and thermal sensations. For assessment of pain sensations, both superficial pain and deep pain are assessed. To check the superficial pain sensations, use the point of a sterile pin or needle and gently touch any body part of the subject to be assessed. Allow several seconds between the stimuli and after that, ask the subject to identify where the sensations are felt and whether the pain felt is sharp or dull. Make sure that during the procedure, the subject's eyes are closed. Compare this on both sides of the body. For assessment of the deep or pressure pain, squeeze the biceps, triceps or calf muscles or Achilles tendon. Ask the subject to identify the sensations with eyes closed. Also ask him whether the pain felt is sharp or dull. Compare this on both sides of the body. For assessment of thermal sensations, touch the part to be tested with test tubes containing hot and cold water in turn. Ask the subject to tell whether each tube felt hot or cold. Compare this on both sides of the body. The inability to identify and locate pain and temperature sensations by the subject indicates a lesion or damage in the anterolateral spinothalamic tract. Sensory impairments should be mapped on a body figure related to the dermatomes. So, this practical or procedure helps us to make sure that the anterolateral spinothalamic tract is intact. Okay, students, now we will look at the apparatus which is used in this practical. To assess the pain sensations, we will require some simple sterile or clean needles or pins. And to check the temperature sensations, we will require two separate test tubes containing hot water and cold water. Make sure to label the test tubes before starting with the procedure. Okay students, now we will proceed with the procedure of this practical to assess the pain and temperature sensations. First of all, make sure that your subject is seated comfortably. Approach him from the right side. Explain the procedure after introducing yourself and take his consent. Assalamu alaikum, mera naam Dr. Ikra hai. मैंने आज आपके ऊपर दर्द और टेम्परेचर को चेक करने के लिए थोड़ा सा प्रोसीजर करना है, उसके लिए आप मुझे इजाज़त देते हैं?
जी।
आप ऐसा कीजिए, आप अपनी आंखें बंद कर लें। मेक श्योर दैट द सब्जेक्ट हैज़ क्लोज्ड हिज आईज। नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल चेक द पेन सेंसेशन। टच द हैंड ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट विद द स्टीराइल नीडल जेंटली एंड आस्क हिम whether the pain is felt. आपको दर्द महसूस हुई?
जी।
आपको जो दर्द महसूस हुई है वो धीमी हुई है या तेज हुई है?
धीमी।
Repeat the procedure on the opposite side of the body on the corresponding points. हाँ जी, आपको कुछ महसूस हुआ?
जी।
क्या महसूस हुआ?
दर्द महसूस हुई।
धीमी हुई है या तेज हुई है?
धीमी।
ठीक। After that, repeat the procedure on the लोअर आर्म्स। आपको महसूस हुई दर्द?
जी।
किस तरह की दर्द महसूस हुई, धीमी या तेज?
धीमी।
एंड रिपीट इट ऑन द ऑपोजिट साइड ऑफ द बॉडी। हाँ जी, आपको क्या महसूस हुआ?
दर्द महसूस।
किस किस्म की दर्द?
धीमी।
मेक श्योर टू आस्क द सब्जेक्ट वेदर द पेन फेल्ट इज सुपरफिशियल और डीप और शार्प और डल। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, now to assess the deep or the pressure pain, we will pinch the biceps of the subject a bit sharply and then ask him what type of sensations are felt. First of all, the procedure will be done on his right biceps like this. After giving the stimulus of pain, ask the subject what type of sensations are felt and what was the intensity of those sensations. हाँ जी, आपको क्या महसूस हुआ अपने दाएं बाजू पे?
जी, दर्द महसूस।
किस किस्म की दर्द थी, तेज थी या धीमी सी दर्द थी?
तेज थी।
नाउ रिपीट द प्रोसीजर ऑन द ऑपोजिट साइड ऑफ द बॉडी इन द सिमिलर फैशन। आपको क्या महसूस हुआ अपने बाएं बाजू पे?
दर्द महसूस।
और किस किस्म की दर्द थी?
तेज थी।
दिस इज द प्रोसीजर टू असेस द पेन सेंसेशंस इन अ सब्जेक्ट। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल असेस द थर्मल सेंसेशंस इन अ सब्जेक्ट। Make sure that the subject's eyes are closed. After that, take two test tubes filled with hot and cold water and labeled as cold and hot. We will touch the cold and hot test tubes in turn to a body part to be tested. And afterwards, we will ask the subject what type of temperature was felt. Now we will proceed with this. First of all, we will touch the cold test tube to his arm like this. And after waiting a couple of seconds, we will touch the test tube containing hot water to his arm like this. Now I will ask my subject what kind of sensations were felt and what was the type of temperature he felt. हाँ जी, आपको अपने दाएं बाजू पे कुछ महसूस हुआ?
जी।
आपको क्या महसूस हुआ वहाँ पे?
ठंडा और गर्म जी।
अच्छा, आपको पहले ठंडा और महसूस हुआ बाद में गर्म, या पहले गर्म और बाद में ठंडा?
पहले ठंडा महसूस हुआ फिर गर्म।
दिस इज करेक्ट विद द सीक्वेंस ऑफ द स्टिमुलेशन। नाउ वी विल प्रोसीड विद द लेफ्ट आर्म टू कंपेयर बोथ बॉडी साइड्स। वी विल फर्स्ट टच हिज आर्म विद द कोल्ड टेस्ट ट्यूब, देन वी विल गिव अ गैप ऑफ अ कपल ऑफ सेकेंड्स एंड देन वी विल touch his arm with the hot test tube like this. And now I will ask my subject what kind of sensations were felt. हाँ जी, आपको अपने बाएं बाजू पर कुछ महसूस हुआ?
जी।
क्या महसूस हुआ?
ठंडा और गर्म।
अच्छा, आपको पहले ठंडा महसूस हुआ या बाद में गर्म?
पहले ठंडा महसूस हुआ फिर गर्म।
This Procedure can be repeated on his hands, on his upper arms, on his lower legs and feet. So this is the procedure of checking or assessing the thermal and pain sensations to check the anterolateral spinothalamic tract. This is the entire procedure of this practical. Hope you understood this. Thank you very much.